Morocco are playing against Portugal in the quarterfinals, and we understand that currently Morocco are leading 1-0, and we could see Cristiano's reaction after that goal was scored. Do you see any comeback from Portugal, or Morocco are going to proceed to the semi-finals? Give your thoughts in the comment section, and please make sure that you subscribe to get more updates.